Harris Middle School. The dance is tonight, so make sure you bring your best dancing shoes.
Tickets will be sold at the door if you have not bought one yet.
Just a reminder, the 5th and 6th grade dance will be from 3:10 to 4:30, and the 7th and 8th grade dance will be from 5 to 6:30.
This week we are interviewing Miss Basic. Miss Basic, what do you do here at Harris Middle School?
I teach 6th grade math.
What is your favorite food?
Chicken Alfredo.
Do you have any pets?
I have a dog and 4 horses.
What is a fun fact about yourself?
I love baking.
What is your favorite color?
Green.
And where did you grow up at?
Greenwood.
Thank you for letting me interview you today, and see you next week.
How did Harry Potter get down the hill? Walking. JK Rowling. Have a great day.
This week, we are still learning about the letter D, which stands for decision making. Making decisions is something that we do all the time. Choosing people that you hang out with is a very important decision.
You want to choose people who are good for your nervous system, allow you to be yourself, understand relationships both ways, respect your boundaries, and don't leave you feeling constantly guilty.
You also want people that will respect that you are a person too, respect your values and needs, and make you feel safe.
Now let's hear it from our amazing counselor, Ms. Robertson.
Talking about the letter D in our guide for life, and D stands for decisions. So when you make decisions, and you know, we said last week, you make thousands and thousands of decisions every day. You have to think about some things, what you want to eat, what you want to wear, where you want to sit, who you want to sit with, what kind of conversations that you want to have while you're sitting at the table, how to say it, what you want to say. We make thousands of decisions on a daily basis. And the older you get, the more responsibilities that you have, therefore, the more decisions that you have to make. And with each choice comes a consequence. Some of those consequences are good. You may make a choice to do your homework, get everything turned in on time. There would be a good consequence for that. Your grades would be better. You would have everything turned in on time. If you chose to not turn in your homework, then you get points deducted. After a certain amount of time, it might not even be accepted. So you have to make some very important decisions when it comes to school. One of the things I want to talk about is being thoughtful. And when you make your decisions, you want to be thoughtful. You want to think about, what do you care about the most? You know, what's very important to me? What kind of world do I want to live in? How can I go about helping to make that world a better place and to be what I want it to be? The last Eagle Talk, we talked about these two things. And most of the time, you want your life to be super simple. Just be a straight line, no ups, no downs, no problems. Just let it be all great. But in reality, we know that life doesn't work that way. School doesn't work that way. We have good days, we have bad days. The main thing that you want to know is, what can I do to make the days better? What decisions can I make to help me be the person that I want to be? You know, at some point you're going to grow up. You're going to have to make some choices on what you want to do with your future. Whether you graduate high school and get a job, perfectly fine. Graduate high school, go to a trade school. There's lots of good money there. You may make a decision to graduate high school, go to a 2-year college, a 4-year college. Whatever decision that you make, there will be things that you have to work really hard to do once you're there. So the way that you work now, the way that you practice now, is technically how it's going to be when you grow up. So you want to be making good choices now. I always think about sports and, you know, if you're in practice and you are getting ready for district tournament, which is what's going on at Paris this week, if you're getting ready for district tournament and you're at practice and you're just slinging the ball and being really lazy, then that sometimes maybe going to be how you play. You practice like you play. So you want to practice hard. You want to work hard on your schoolwork. You want to work hard on the things that your parents have you do at home. So good choices have good results. And so I hope you have a great 4-day weekend. I hope you make some really good decisions, and I want you to be a leader, and I want you to be someone that the world wants to follow. Are you worth following? Think about that. Have a great weekend. We will see you next week.
Hey Bears Middle School, welcome back to Eagle Sports. Track practices have begun every Tuesday and Thursday for the 7th and 8th graders. You can still join if you would like to.
Also, don't forget to sign up for the Boys and Girls Club softball and baseball program soon if you want to play.
Keep up the good work, Eagles, not send it to student interviews.
Who met you today?
Cooper James.
Cooper, what is your birthday?
October 5th,
2010. Who met you today?
Ella Moore.
Ella, what is your birthday?
February
15th, 2011. Who met you
today? Rome.
Rome, when is your birthday?
March 25th.
Who met you today?
Angel.
Angel, when is your birthday?
May 16th.
When's your birthday?
May 29th.
When is your birthday?
October 10th, 2008.
When's your birthday?
July 2nd,
2009. When is your birthday?
June 20th.
Hey, Paris Middle School! This week's student shout-outs go to 7th grade Peyton Canada for being very helpful in class and offered to help again the next day.
As always, the way we treat others matters. Share a kind word or a smile today and make Paris Middle School succeed by sticking together.
Have a great weekend!